And welcome back. Well, Tempest Wilson has been filling up the stat sheet over the last month. In fact, Saturday's 17-point performance against Oakland was her ninth straight game in double figures. But this is a very different Wilson than the one we saw at the beginning of the season. And the reason for that is pretty clear. More on that in this week's Coyote Quarter Athlete of the Week. Tempest Wilson envisioned big things coming into her senior year, but she hit a roadblock before the season even started.
I was going up for a layup and I made it, and then I came back to run my lane, and then I had a teammate who was getting the rebound and she was coming right into me and kind of just knocked me out, and I flew to the ground. I thought I was okay, and I got back up and I just hit the floor again, and it was just bad.
Wilson had a concussion, and the aftermath was unlike anything she'd ever experienced.
It was scary. Like, I really couldn't see. I was dizzy. I kept getting headaches after headaches, and it was taking me a while to get back into the flow of things. I mean, running, I had to make sure I was running without getting a headache, and just eating right, and just making sure I was getting my, like, 8 to 9 hours of sleep. But, I mean, it was tough. It was my first big injury ever in my career, so.
By the time she returned to the floor a few weeks later, Wilson had fallen behind, and it showed.
Anytime you have a new head coach come in, you really look forward to those first several weeks of practice to work through some of the kinks, learn the new system, be able to really get that time on the court and that familiarity with what the new coaching staff and the new system is wanting from you. And I think for her to have to miss those couple valuable, very valuable weeks of practice kind of threw off her ability to be as consistent as she wanted to in the preseason and the early games and the first part of the season.
It did take me a while to get back in the flow of things. I mean, it does take time. It's not just going to come overnight. And I just kept doing extra hours in the gym, you know, getting my shot where it should be.
That extra work helped Wilson overcome those early season struggles. She snapped out of her slump in early December and is now averaging a career best 11 points per game.
I feel like I'm getting my shot where it needs to be, and I just need to keep being consistent with myself and keep helping my team out and doing my part.
There's been several times this season where I've caught myself saying, you know, Temp carried us in the first half, and then we were able to close the deal in the second half, or whatever it might be. And I think, you know, that's going to be the case for us heading forward in a very tough Summit League schedule remaining, is that she's going to have to be great. She's going to have those stretches where she carries us and produces.
Now, Wilson's improving health is clearly reflected in her numbers. She averaged just over 7.5 points and shot around 27% from the floor in the Coyotes' first 10 games. But since then, 9 straight games in double figures, she's averaging over 15 points and hitting 43% of her shots during that stretch.